turns choosing any number, there's going to be lots of different dips and we need to try and dip it in the sauce. Okay, now my brother's going to start first. What would you want first?
The first.
Okay. Ready? Kind of open it. What's there? It's weird actually. It tastes weird.
What is it?
Syrup for sure.
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup, yeah. That's weird. It's
yummy. I take it.
Okay. Now we're
don't drink the maple syrup.
Now we're going to do we need to have three of them just to tell you.
One.
You guys like it with the maple syrup?
Okay.
I actually kind of like it. Okay. Next round. Alisa is going to choose next.
This.
Okay, Alisa, open it up.
What do you guys think about mustard?
Ew.
Tastes like baby food!
I can't have it anymore.
Ew.
No, you don't have to have three. You don't have
to. That is the grossest thing.
Yeah. And that, which one do you want?
I don't know if it's not the grossest thing, but look. Number 10.
Open it up.
Ready? What is that? Is it?
Yogurt?
Oh! Okay, let's try it and see what it is.
Can it taste yummy?
Yeah, definitely yogurt.
What kind of yogurt? What do you guys think about vanilla yogurt with chips?
Gross.
Yummy.
Gross.
Kind of like it.
Ew! Why do you like it?
Okay. I like ice cream chips.
Ice cream chips?
Ew! That's right.
Okay, now it's Alisa's turn.
The one at the end.
So Alisa chose the number 14. So let's start and see what she got. Ready? So that's the one she got. Right.
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour.
Oh, that's sweet and sour!
Yay, it's so yummy.
Yeah, this is so yummy. Spicy.
I think mine was spicy.
I'm going to put a lot.
No, kind of. I don't trust it. I'm putting a lot.
Okay. I like it, but I just don't want it anymore.
Okay.
Your turn.
I'm gonna choose number 4. So I could choose number 4.
Oh, pretty.
Set.
Go. Yeah!
Maya!
Yay! I got so much.
Yummy.
I wanna have 10.
You wanna have 10?
This one was just empty.
No.
No more. number two.
Number three.
What can be that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Jam!
Ew! Strawberry jam.
Let's see how it tastes.
Tell us your opinion.
Three. It's actually not bad.
It's actually good.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Strawberry jam and cheese.
That is actually good. You should try that.
You should try it.
It's actually
okay. Then you can nip it.
I say, that's really good.
Oh, Cam, do you like it? Chips and jam.
My turn. Now we have two more left.
So, okay, that means I have to help. So she got number 7.
Nutella and chips. Tastes yummy.
Thanks for watching. Bye.